So are you a crypto believer?
I sure am. I know that Gemini uses a cold storage. What does that mean exactly?
So that means that the majority of your funds are stored on computers that are offline and not connected to the internet. And they're actually stored on special computers called hardware security modules, which are tamper resistant. They have no interface. They're basically like these boxes that store private keys, and they're military grade computers. So because they're disconnected from the internet, they never actually touch the internet, ever, that hackers cannot get to them. So the majority of your funds are stored in that manner.
Got it.
Cool. So you can sleep at night.
Yes.